There we go. Let me sort my settings out. Back. Oh crap, I need to check my settings. I just remembered something. Okay, I do have nudity set it on. Nice! I'm glad you're enjoying them. I can't wait for my tea in an hour. Yeah, an hour. I could do all the Siptah. Do I do all the Siptah? I have never done all the Siptah. Let me favorite that. And then this is my official. God, this server's old. I mean, they're all old. Favorite that one as well. Okay, now I need to decide what I want to do. Which island do I want to work on? Haha. It's a good method. Where did I find that? What was I watching? Huh. It was a cooking show, but I can't remember which cooking show I was watching when I saw it. And then tried it and was like, wow, that's really good. No, God, Snow White. Do I want to do this one? Okay, so we have two choices. The Exiled Lands or the Isle of Siptah. I've always done the Exiled Lands. So, for like a change, we're going to do the Isle of Siptah. And then, I might set up, an Exile Lands playthrough as well. Wait, we can build on cliff sides now? What the hell? It says there's a bomb you can build on cliff sides. So they updated the game so you don't need a mod to do it anymore. You can just do it in the game. Just like build off the side of something. That's kind of mental. That's mental. We have to make a character. That's awesome that you can build off mountains though. I might do that then, make like a weird mountain base, build up and like across it. I know you could build elevators because you could build elevators on the sides and stuff, but I didn't realize that you could actually build your entire base off the side. Story time.
During the year of the Cobra, a prisoner captured by unknown means was to be transported to the Exiled Lands.
Story.
Chained and bound aboard a slave galley out of Argos, the prisoner was carried south under threatening skies.
That was like, I avoid just a sea of thieves. Okay. There's a giant tower? Wait. Female. Okay, we are clothed. That's good. Race. Let's see. We normally go like but why can't we turn you around? For some reason I can't turn my character around. Religion I'm not too bothered about. We'll take Serpent. Voice.
The gods are watching.
Death is coming.
There we go. Head options. That works for me. Hair. He's not quite right. That's close. That's closer to what I want. More tidy. That's too tied up. Oh. That works. Okay. Eyeshadow. Right, this way is gonna get a bit tricky. Blue? No, blue looks weird. White looks scary. That's not too in your face. It needs to be white, but I don't know what I want to do with it. I guess blue works. Sharp jaw. Know what I'll do, chain. Cheeks. That's too wide. Like about there, north width. Gale? Okay. Mouth thickness. Too big. That looks about normal. Small ears. Get eyes. Went out for a little bit, picking up the lady. Oh, have a nice time with the lady. Basing. I'll catch you soon. Yes, enjoy the rest of your day. I don't know if I'll be on when you're back, but I hope you have a good rest of your day. Physique. We're actually gonna go for no physique. At all. There we go. I can't turn my character around. Start location. Oh, we can start in different places. Need it all sticky and colony of new luxury. That seems dangerous. Need calm area off the lock cover. Just off the beach. Seems dangerous. Okay. Southeast seems nice. Here we go, slave cargo for transport, Haruko. Tribal Hamelian. One-way passage to the exiled lands for their crimes. Cultural appropriation. Unauthorized dismemberment. Contaminating a well. Wow. We culturally appropriate. We are terrible people. Cargo to be delivered in good health and condition, else the captain will offer. One of it meant to be taken in place of the prisoner. Here we go. Here we go. I need to change my controls. I forgot. I'm still on Sea of Thieves controls. Okay, now we're on Conan controls. There we go. My field of view correct? Why are you asleep here? Why would you wake up and go to sleep right here? Okay, leveling up. Make some torches. We need plant fiber. Okay. Craft one. We need more fiber and we're going to need twine for that. We're also hungry. And we're not getting insects here. Why are we getting plant fiber and not insects? That's not good. We're getting seeds, but we can't... Oh, we started to get insects now. I just realized I can't do anything with that. Okay. We need a hatchet. We need some more logs, branches. There we go. Craft one. Alright, we're good now. Okay. Storm pick. Twine. Okay, we need to build a bed and a house. I actually don't mind this area. This place is pretty. Even though we can't see a lot of it right now. Holy crap, it's a deer. Alright, this is not a bad place to live, actually. This is not a bad place to live at all. Seven. Five. Okay, we need more stone now. Let's focus on the stone. Now we'll build right near the start zone though. Getting close to our weight limit. Apprentice Mason. Box Maker. Apprentice Warrior. Apprentice Archer. Attributes. Cumbrance. Vitality. It's not good. Very dark around here. I want to go forward, but I need to like be able to see where I'm going. Oh, we can make more door frames and stuff here. It's not just basic like the other place. Cool, we can make six of them. And we're wearing clothes now. I can hear wolves. Shit. Oh, this is bad. Okay, can't go that way. Well, we can go that way, but not quite yet. Make ourselves a club. Okay. We're not bad with the club. We need to find somewhere to make a base. They're gonna run this way. Let's start figuring out where we can build one. We can build one up here somewhere. We'll get a little bit further away from the edge though. Like, we're here. Right? We're on the very edge of the map. I suppose that's not too bad though, if we can get to like... here? Yeah, it'll be pretty good. I'm not gonna hit him because he'll get mad to attack me. We need to see how strong these are. Not bad. Skinning knife. Ooh, can we make water skin now? Need more twine, then we can make water skin. Nice. Wait, I haven't ate anything. Oh my god, I ate something. Oh, why did I put my food on my bar? Well, we're gonna be sick now. Is that a freaking bear? That's a freaking bear. Wow. Oh. We need to build somewhere, and I guess we're gonna build here. Possibly right, not right where the bears live though. How many more can we build? Okay, we need to build here for now. We need more stuff though. Need rock. Well, apparently I need wood. Why is there someone dancing in the sky? That does not seem right. Okay, we need door frame one. Some wall craft six. Okay, we need more wood now. Yeah, more wood definitely. There we go. Make more walls. Got some door. We need more twine. Can we make a window? Guess that's a window frame? Craft. 5. Craft 1. Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay. Return to inventory. Okay, now we just need twine for a door. We also need to build a roof. And craft 4. Are you plant fiber? Oh, I need a sickle so bad. I need a sickle so bad. There's inventory. Build a door. Oh, we still need more twine. Now we can build a door. Oh, we need more wood again. Craft a door. Craft a ceiling. Oh my god, where are you putting that? Turn to inventory. Okay, do that. Okay, how much more do we need? We need stone and a lot of wood. Okay, let's get the stone first. What do we have on us? Wait, no, we have stone. We just need wood. Wood it is. Woody, woody, wood, wood, wood. Whoa, you evil bird. Whew. Let's continue. Little bit more. Okay, we should be good to finish this place now. We need to eat. There we go. I need to build play place. Unlock survivalist. Unlock bed shaper. Unlock blacksmith. Where's the cooking one? Primitive cork. Improved campfire. What I wanted. Improved. Campfire craft one. Okay, let's build this. And then we could build the bed. Then we could go to sleep. And then we're done for this part of this. Okay, do that. Come on. There we go. Right a bit, right a bit. Perfect. Split. Some wood in. Some meat in. Cook meat. Use. Wait, I poisoned. Oh my god, I gave myself the raw one. Okay, now we need to make a water pouch. Make a water pouch. Where is the damn water pouch? There it is. Craft. Move that to there. Move torch into inventory. I need to make a bed. We just need twine for the bed. Dog meat. Okay, do I have enough now to make a bed? Craft. Why does it keep putting feral flesh on my bar? It's annoying. I need to fill my bar up. I need water too. Go get our water and fill our thing up. Holy crap, we got some air there. Here we go. Heal up. Okay, let's put our bed down and save our respawn point. Here we can call it today. Okay. There we go. Bed is made. Now we just need a box. Make a box. Box needs twine. I'm not going for twine. Alright, we're good. We got water, we got food, we made a little base. We'll have to move it at when we come back next time. But not too shabby. Oh. There we go. Easy level. Alrighty, let's go. I will be on tomorrow. Let's find somebody to raid.